Hello everyone, today I have some worksheets on pattern learning. These worksheets include both printables and self-made ones. Not only worksheets, I have a workbook as well. Let's start with the printables. They are easy ones. Just follow the pattern and circle the correct answer. Circle the shape that comes next. Circle, square, circle, square. Next comes circle. Circle it. Heart, triangle, heart, triangle, heart, circle it. Next one, we have to trace. Trace the shape that comes next. Diamond, square, diamond, square, diamond. We have to trace it. Star, triangle, star, triangle, star. Trace it. Next one. Look at the pattern in each row, circle the picture that continues the pattern. Color the pictures. So we have to circle and color. Star, square, star, square, star, square, star. We have to circle it and color it. Rest are the same. Next one, we have some pictures. So we have to circle it and color the pictures. Now moving to the self-made ones. Start with simple worksheets. As you can see, it doesn't need much efforts to make these worksheets. Just make simple drawings or alphabets, numbers, shapes. You can also use color pencils to make the drawing. So with the first one, kite, ball, kite, ball, kite. Circle it. Similar. Next, we have some alphabets and numbers. A, T, A, T, A, T. Circle it. Now here number 3, 9, 3, 9, 3, 9. Circle it. These are easy to make. Next one, circle the shapes that comes next. Here is the group of three. See? Circle, triangle, square. Again, it repeats. Circle, triangle, square. Next, circle, triangle. We have to circle it. Next, rectangle, oval, heart. Three, group of three. Rectangle, oval, heart. Rectangle, oval. We have to circle it. Now this one, draw the dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here are 5 dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 5 dots, 6 dots, 5 dots, 6 dots. So we have to make 5 dots. Now here are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This circle has 7 dots. This circle 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 dots. 7, 5, 7, 5, 7. We have to make 7 dots. Similar one. Now next one. Here are horizontal lines and vertical. So horizontal, vertical, horizontal, next, vertical. We have to circle it. The rest are the similar, as you can see. Now we have a workbook. So see similar problems here. I bought it from Amazon. You can get similar types of workbooks for your kids. Circle the animal that comes next. Red fish, yellow fish, red fish, yellow fish, red fish. We have to circle it. Birds, snails, similar. Here are some shapes. Next one. This one, we have to circle it between these two. So that's all for today. As you can see, these are very easy. Start with simple and single pictures and then bring varieties. Next day, I will be back with some more worksheets. See you soon.